Nihao, welcome to my channel. Today's lesson, we are going to read some sentences about customs procedures at the airport. We'll read the sentences together, and then I will explain the details. Okay, let's go. Follow me. 您的护照和签证。您的护照和签证。第一次来中国吗？第一次来中国吗？第一次来中国吗？是的，是的。这是第二次了。这是第二次了。这是第二次了。你此行的目的是什么？你此行的目的是什么？你此行的目的是什么？旅行，旅行。见朋友，见朋友。见朋友，你此行的目的是什么？我在这里上大学。我在这里上大学。我在这里上大学。做生意。做生意，做生意。你会住在哪里？你会住在哪里？你会住在哪里？住在我朋友家里。住在我朋友家里。住在我朋友家里。我住酒店。我住酒店。我住酒店。你要待多久？你要待多久？你要待多久？两周 ，or 两星期。两周，两星期。一年。一年，一年。这个包里有什么？这个包里有什么？这个包里有什么？你介意把它打开吗？你介意把它打开吗？你介意把它打开吗？对不起，对不起，对不起，这个要被没收，这个要被没收。对不起，这个要被没收。对不起，这个要被没收。Now let's do it again. 你的护照和签证。您 is an honorific expression. 您 means you. 您的 means your. 护照 passport. 签证 means visa. 您的护照和签证。Please show me your passport and visa. 您的护照和签证。第一次来中国吗？一 means one. 第一次 means first time. 来 means come. 中国 means China. 吗 question word. 第一次来中国吗？Is this your first time to China? 第一次来中国吗？ Answer. 是的。Yes. Another way. 这是第二次了。No, this is the second time. 第二次 means second time. 这是第二次了。你此行的目的是什么？你此行 means this trip. 目的 means purpose. The purpose of this trip. 是什么？什么 means what? What is the purpose of this visit? 你此行的目的是什么？Answer, 旅行, very simple, 旅行, for traveling. Another way, 见朋友, 见 means see or meet. 见朋友, 朋友 means friend or friends. 见朋友, I come to see my friends.你此行的目的是什么? If you are a student, answer this way. 我在这里上大学。我, me, 在这里, here. 上大学, 上 means to go to or going to. 大学 means university. 我在这里上大学。I'm here to go to university. 做生意。做 means do. 生意 means business. Do business. 做生意。你会住在哪里？你会住在哪里？会。会 means will or be going to. 哪里 means where. Where are you going to stay? 你会住在哪里? Answer. 住在我朋友家里。住在我朋友家里。住 means live or stay. 朋友 friends or friend.家 means home or house. 住在我朋友家里。I live in my friend's house. 我住在酒店。我住酒店。酒店 means hotel. 我住酒店。I live in a hotel. 你要待多久？你要 means want to. 待 means stay here. Stay, to stay. 多久 means how long. 你要待多久? How long will you be staying? How long do you plan to stay here? Answer, 两周 or 两星期。两 means two.星期 and 周 both means week. 两周 means 2 weeks. Another one, 一年. 一, supposed to be 一, means one. But when it is followed by the second tone, we turn it into the fourth tone, 一年, instead of a 一年, means 1 year. 一年. Zhege means this. Bao means bag. Li means inside. What's inside of this bag? What's in this bag? Zhege bao li you shenme? Zhege bao li you shenme? Ni jie yi ba ta da kai ma? Jie yi means mind. It's a verb. Mind. 介意. 打开 means open. It's also a verb. 你介意, would you mind? 打开, open it. Would you mind opening it? 你介意把它打开吗? 你介意把它打开吗? Or directly, 把它打开. Open it. It's an order. 对不起, 这个要被没收. 对不起 means sorry. 对不起, 这个, this. 被, here it means the sentence is passive. 被没收 means be confiscated. 被没收, be confiscated. 对不起, 这个要被没收, this will be confiscated. 对不起, 这个要被没收. That's all for today's lesson. Thank you for watching, and we will learn something new next time.